locks open for more Decepticons. Before it destroys the Ark.
Then let's roll out!
Negative, Warpath. See to your soldiers. Metroplex and I can handle the rest.
Oh, him? Sure, yeah. I guess he's big enough to handle it.
Is down. I'll have to finish it myself.
I'll send backup.
There's no time.
Optimus, we need
Mark is going critical. You need to act fast.
We enjoy our nap.
Brawl, he's coming too.
Stay down!
Megatron, look what I found.
Optimus Prime. That is what they call you now, isn't it?
Megatron.
Funny, isn't it, Megatron? How easily I defeated the one adversary you couldn't.
Silence!
It didn't have to come to this.
This is what you chose, Prime, when you defied me. All of this is your doing.
Optimus!
No!
Megatron, stay!
No! No!
This is needless. All we want is to leave.
Charge up the warp cannon! Wipe their precious arc off the face of Cybertron!
Yes, sir!
No one leaves without my permission.
I wasn't asking.
Always defiant to the end, aren't you, Prime? At every turn, you have thwarted my efforts to save this planet, to return it to its former glory. No more! This day, it all ends, Prime! Once and for all!
Megatron, look out!
Stop running, you fool! Stand and fight!
Roll out! Roll out! Roll out! Roll out! Roll out!
Decepticons! Megatron has perished, betrayed by his foolish pride. I, Starscream, am your leader now! Decepticons! Return to base!
That's a sight my optics have longed to see for some time.
Enjoy the moment. It may have cost us our future.
No. You mean all the energon we saved for the Ark is gone?
There's barely enough left to last a...
This is as close as I can get to Grimlock's last known location until the Rust Storm clears up.
It'll have to do, Sideswipe! You ready, Cliffjumper?
Always!
Try not to have too much fun without me!
Alright, just keep your channels open in case the rescuers need some rescuing! Let's do it!
Optics barely working.
Keep moving. We gotta find cover. Through here. Look out! Sideswipe, this is Jazz. We're in, but stay close, okay?
Will do. Sideswipe out.
Cliffjumper, over here.
Jax, that ship's markings match the one that was stolen from the base.
That's a good bet, Grimlock, you.
Doesn't look very stable.
It's fire! I got the ship logs. Grimlock did use them. He and his team were tracking an energy spike here in the Sea of Rust. See? Under control, baby.
Can't believe you outranked me.
That looks like Grimlock made his way through here.
Grimlock leaves quite the trail.
There, we got company. Time to play hide and seek.
Decepticons?
Cloaking works best if you keep quiet.
Sweep the area. We don't want any visitors like before.
Yes, sir.
Keep it down until we find out why they're here. Take him out. Oh, quietly.
The new cloaker's working great. The door's sealed shut.
I see an access tunnel behind all that junk.
Field recon transmission. I've reached the reservoir in question and sampled the liquid substance thought to be corrupted energon. In fact, initial tests are conclusive only in the negative sense. Substance in question is not dark energon.
There, an access tunnel.
We'll find Grimlock fast if we split up.
Keep your channel open. Ask him which way Grimlock went. It's like a dead end. I see a crane, but can't reach it. Any ideas?
There's a control room on your left. Try over there.
Decepticons are crawling all over this place.
I get the sense they've been here for a while.
Jess, some of this tech looks pretty recent.
Decepticons are using this as some kind of waste management facility. The kind of waste you get from milling energon.
The Sea of Rust?
Coming from somewhere. Grimlock knew something we didn't. Find a way upstairs. Cliff, picking up a lot of Decepticons just ahead.
I'll deal with them. Just find a way for me to reach that control room.
On your way, Cliff. Hitch a ride on that trash compactor. For the trash compactor are just ahead. Use it to hitch a ride.
Hey,
you the same question.
Threat level elevated. Danger alert. Danger alert.
I blasted all you fools.
Bam! You know you have a cloaker, right? Bam! Where are you anyway?
Getting my sneak on. Position that crane to get across.
That thing looks pretty rusty, Cliff. Don't make a scene.
It'll be fine. See?
Yeah, that wasn't loud at all. Cliff! You got company. Wonder what tipped them off.
You're not helping.
Nobody's even gonna know you were here.
They got rockets.
I know.
A stealth cracker. That beam will see right through your cloak.
More Decepticons. Time to go dark.
Thank you.
Themselves as star explorers. This tomb was once where they kept any cosmic souvenirs. The rust hasn't been kind.
Ancient explorers, huh? Would you look at that? Jazz, I've stumbled into some kind of ancient map room of the universe.
Does the map point to something big and ugly named Grimlock?
No. Jazz, you should see this place. It's beautiful.
Well, that's nice. Write a poem about it and move on.
Suppose the ancients visited all these places? Jazz? Huh. Signal cut out again.
You stepped in it now! Juan was tough enough!
Shift it down a gear, Jazz. I'll handle this.
Starscream and Shockwave are out of it. I thought we were all on the same side.
Starscream is always on his side. Period.
get lost. Engaging scanner. Secure this room.
Yes, sir.
Nobody's even gonna know you were here.
Discrepancy detected.
Sword scrapes, a trail of destruction. Yeah, Grimlock went through here. Wow, Grimlock doesn't leave much of a chance, does he?
We're giving him too much credit. Grimlock's a hothead.
I just respect the direct approach, that's all.
Not much is known about the civilization that once spanned across what is now the Sea of Rust. Its history has been lost to time and oxidation. What is for certain is that its technology and culture predates the Civil War by a few millennia. Rumors persist, though unsubstantiated, of a massive...
Pit Jumper! We gotta move! That rust storm is picking up again!
Jazz, look out! Fell right into a Decepticon patrol.